Fire and welcome to day one of Melbourne Trip 2019. We just came through customs at the airport. It's about 12:30, flight's an hour. So we're just going check at some more restaurants and here, like cafes. I was looking forward to having a bit of a coffee, a bit of a tea. Might look at Blackwood, see how we go. But yeah, welcome. Yeah, basically waiting for the flight board. Was planning to vlog a bit earlier in the airport, but I was in a hurry check-in because we left a little late and check-in closes about 90 minutes before the flight leaves. I want to go to the outdoor terrace, but it's for staff only or whatever. A little bit fancy, but we got the Blackwood here. We got another shop up there, but yeah, unfortunately not too much, which is weird because this is an international connecting flight. And you'd expect it to have more restaurants or whatever, I guess, but Perth Airport is a little scuffed. In about the same area as last year, probably, maybe. These vlogs will be out, try to be every day, unless it's like the PAX weekend, which might take a little longer to come out. But yeah, hope everyone's had a great day. I don't know why I'm saying that, because it'll be uploaded tonight, but hope everyone had a great day. I'm not IRL streaming or anything, because Perth Airport Wi-Fi sucks. But yeah, we'll try and get like a tea or something. We'll see how we go. Try not to miss the flight. I got my stuff over there. I thought it was elsewhere than it actually was. But yeah, going through the airport was alright. Since there's a connecting flight, I had to go through customs as well. That was pretty quick, actually. Surprisingly, we'll have to go through again in Melbourne. It's annoying, but oh well. Yeah, I'll probably just still read some manga. No, I didn't actually bring any manga this year. I've read them all several times. I do have a book, might play on my Switch, something like that. I need a camera person. But yeah, it should be a fantastic trip. And obviously, will you do the flight montage and all that kind of jazz? And yeah, tonight I'll probably just be chilling editing, but we'll talk a bit when I get to Melbourne. Don't really have anything else to say. Waiting at the airport is a bit boring. Well, at least in Perth Airport. Every other airport is better. Got my Twitch sunglasses. I'll just flex on everyone. No. But yeah, that's probably about all for now. So looking forward to this trip. It should be awesome. Get to fly, get to go on planes and all that jazz. Thankfully no one's looking at me weird. But anyway. I'm going to try and get a tea or coffee or something. Hopefully it's not too expensive. Airport food is ridiculous sometimes. But yeah, I'll tune in with you guys in Melbourne more than likely. Probably, once again, won't vlog on the plane unless I have an empty row. Because I'll just feel awkward vlogging next to some person. It's about, yeah, like I said, it's about a bit after 12:30 and leave at 1:30, get in at 5 to 8 Melbourne time. So, like, about 5 to 5 here or something like that, yeah. So anyways, I will see you guys in Melbourne more than likely. So, I'm precariously balancing it here. I did end up getting a tea. Our boarding's in like 5 minutes though, so I kind of want to hurry up and drink this. But yeah, got a lit epic tea. I was going to do like a sick little sip for the montage, but I'm trying to balance this here. I don't know where else to put it. It's an alright tea, Earl Grey, about $4.50, which is pretty average for like airport pricing and all that. But yeah, sip. I really need better vlogging equipment, but oh well. But yeah, boarding will be soon. I'm very excited. It's hay fever's getting to me. I'm pretty sure it's hay fever because of like an easterly wind or whatever. That's delaying a flight from London in it. It's a very good tea. Would recommend Blackwood if you are in Perth Airport, international departures. That's not even my gate. My gate is across. But yeah, we'll be boarding soon. We'll probably watch some movies, all that jazz. We'll record takeoff as always. Watch me get like 5 different takes of takeoff. Ha, get it.
But yeah, gonna finish this tape and do a bit of stuff. Well, boarding soon anyway, so I probably want to get on plane ASAP. Hopefully, I think I do have a window seat. But yeah, this time I'll see you in Melbourne for sure. Welcome to Melbourne, everyone. Well, that was actually a decent flight. Listened a bit of Game on Oz, watched a bit of Thor Ragnarok, Game of Thrones, a couple of cartoons here and there. Very short flight, actually, just under 3 hours. So we actually landed about 10 minutes earlier than we were meant to. Currently just waiting for my uncle to pick me up, and then we should be heading back to his house, where I'll probably be editing today's vlog. And getting some sleep. It'll be bright and early tomorrow. Already go 6:38. No, I'll probably stay up late, just chilling, talking to peeps, catching up on what I've missed in my 3 hour flight. Yeah, I missed 3 hours. Whoa! Missed 3 hours. Clearly, the world's changed in Perth. I'm very excited for this trip. But we'll be heading over to my cousin's place very shortly. Just in front of the Park Royal Hotel. And yeah, we'll be heading there soon. So I'll tune in with you guys back there. Welcome to the room. Except there's a couch. And another couch. There's multiple couches. Hello, welcome to Melbourne. Wait, I already did that. We are at my cousin's house. Hype. The whole room to myself till next week, but that's all good. I got my stuff sort of spread out over there, just waiting on dinner, having the spaghetti and meatballs. Not the biggest fan of spaghetti, but it checks out. But yeah, I'm probably just gonna have dinner, and then I think it's ready in a fat second, have dinner, edit today's vlog, and upload it, more than likely. Probably. Also need to charge my phone. That's besides that. But yeah, I think dinner's just about ready because I think his microwave heated up or something like that. So yeah, we'll be back. I'll be back soon. Hopefully today's vlog isn't super long. I'm gonna try and keep them at about 10 minutes, 10, 15 minutes absolute tops. Except for the PAX ones, that may be longer. Still thinking about what I should do for the whole 3 days in regards to the vlog, but I'll see you guys after dinner more than likely, where I'll probably wind down the vlog. So see you guys then. And now I'm on the couch. Dinner was good. That was actually some pretty decent spaghetti. Some good cheese on top as well. And now I'm just gonna chillax and probably edit this vlog so I can, you know, upload it so I can have a daily schedule. I have a bouncy head. I'm like laying on the other couch. But yeah, then we watched a bit of TV, I think The Office was on and Great News was on. And then we watched a bit of the end of a documentary type thing, whatever was on TV really, on ABC. I haven't watched I don't know what I'm doing with this chair in front of me, but I haven't watched like commercial TV in like a fair while. It's pretty interesting, like, to see.
Well, the chair moves, that's why. Pretty interested to see, like, what's on. All that sort of stuff. Well, ABC isn't commercial, so it's like its own thing, I think. But yeah. I wanted to watch Zombieland 1 this one, actually, but my uncle didn't want to watch it. So, that's fair enough. But Zombieland 2 is coming out later this month. Very hyped for it. Because, yeah, I haven't been hyped for a movie in a while. But yeah. What else did I go over? I didn't even go over how the flight was. It was decent. It could have been better. I much they listened to Game on Oz and then watched a bit of MLP, which I haven't done in a long time, actually. Watched a lot of Thor Ragnarok, actually. That's what I watched most on the plane. And then watched a bit of Game of Thrones, and then I was just like, wait, Jon Snow doesn't revive till season 6, episode 3. I clicked on the wrong episode. God damn it. And then I gave up. I should have played some, like, games on the in-flight entertainment games, because it was, like, casino games there. I was just like, oh, yes, please. Yeah, it was a decent flight. Food could have been better. Basically, I didn't have a fork. Well, I didn't get a fork, so I was trying to eat chicken with a spoon and a knife. But yeah. Besides that, it was a pretty good flight. Actually managed to get the landing, as you guys would have seen. It was still light out for a bit longer, and then it just went, turned dark like that. But yeah, this vlog will be out before I sleep tonight, so I'm just going to edit this, basically, as soon as I'm done. And then I'll be up early in the morning. Well, not early in the morning, but I'll sleep. Go to the city. Go to Glong. With Cameron, and yeah, it'll be a good day tomorrow. I'm gonna get some shine now. No, I need to edit the vlog. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed day 1 of Melbourne. Don't know what the title will be. Come Fly With Me Again, of course. No. We'll see what it's called. Anyway, I've been Dawn Vine. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's vlog. Numero 7. Take care. Bye bye.